It's back! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Camp Minecraft Season 2. As promised, it has returned. We have a whole new world, a whole new series, new members. Now, if you forgot, the reason we're falling through the air right now is because the end of last episode, we were on a rocket ship shooting off to space. And now things have gone wrong and we're falling down to Earth where we're going to meet some new members, a whole new world for us to explore and a lot of fun to have. If you guys are pumped, the Camp Minecraft is back. Do me a huge favor. Hit that like button, all right? Also, if you want me to become mayor of season 2, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. We're trying to get to 500,000 subs. And each new subscription is a vote for Sigi as new Camp Minecraft mayor. Hope you guys are hyped. Enjoy the video. Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't see it. Jerome? Alex?
Hi.
Cherry?
Alex?
Hey, guys, I'm on fire.
Get out of the fire!
Wait, why is it
already like this? Really hurts.
Oh my gosh.
I want to sit next to Jerome.
Oh my god.
I'm on my bench, dude.
Hi, buddy.
Did we just fall from the sky to a new campfire?
I hope so.
Wait, new camp?
Wait.
Yeah, it's campfire.
Wait.
Austin, put your face back on.
Sorry,
Austin.
I lost it on the
Sorry, we forgot it up there. Is this Camp Minecraft season 2?
You did season 1 without us?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, no, none of you were invited.
About that. Honestly, you didn't miss much.
Can I be honest? Camp Minecraft was a big accident. All right, listen, we got new members and some new things to introduce for Camp Minecraft Season 2. So, Amber, is that a talking torch?
Oh, no, not the talking torch.
Yeah, we're doing the talking torch. Say your name.
Okay, hi, I'm Ambrew.
Now pass it, because we don't have time for this.
Okay, here,
pass it over.
Oh, that is not.
Oh my goodness. Okay, hello, my name's Henry. Oh, Henry,
Nico. Two wise.
Oh, wait.
Cherry, catch it!
Yeah. What is... Okay, I caught it. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. I'm also a camp lover.
Okay. Ew, what?
Yes. That makes one of us.
Man, you guys need to learn how to throw.
So my name's Alexton or Alex.
Hello, Alex.
Hi, Alex.
Hi, Alex.
Are there a ton of you or no?
We can skip this guy.
Shut up. Yeah, I'm Sigils.
Skip.
Am I still the mayor? No, I don't think so.
No.
Okay. All right.
Hi. My name's Gold Actual.
Hi, Gold.
Hi.
Hi, Gold.
Fish sticks.
I am Karangutan.
Fish sticks!
Where's Fish Sticks?
And I am Fish Sticks!
Yeah.
I didn't know he was coming this season.
Hi, I'm Jerami Salami, and I can lick my nose.
Hey, I can too, actually.
Yeah.
I'll take that. Thank you. Hi, I'm Biffle. This torch is now mine. Thank you.
Well, hey, I brought
that. Yeah, I like that one.
Okay, all right, yeah, I'm done.
Hey, that's mine.
Oh, it's too bad, Amber.
All right, I have a question. What the heck is this thing?
Wait, where's Sigil?
What is this thing?
Great.
Oh,
what?
Yeah. Okay, it looks different. Wait, I don't know. Smell it. Ooh, it smells terrible.
Oh, yeah.
It does smell good.
Yo, I bet you this guy can lick his nose.
Well, anyway, in this seasonal camp, we actually have a bunch of new custom items which can be crafted with this custom crafter.
Wait, what is that book?
Nothing. It's nothing.
Jerome, read the book.
This one is it's for Austin.
Let me read it. I got it.
I'm so worried about what he put in that book.
Use your monitor.
I like the way you smell. Hit that like button. Subscribe to everyone here. Wow, it's a good
one. Wow.
I like that last part.
Yeah. 100%.
Yeah, that's good.
Also, in this season of camp, we have the brand new camp counselor, which will come to this spot every single day with brand new trades, which will also include the new camp buck, which is our new currency on the server. So it should be a bunch of fun.
So he's like a trade Jerome, right?
Oh, he's got flappy, wappy boots.
That's cool. Well, actually, he gives Jerome a discount because they have the same size nose.
Flappy, wappy.
I guess we need to, start building spawn all over again, huh?
Yeah.
I think it's time to start making
Minecraft.
Yay!
The This tree is my tree. Dibs.
I'm gonna go blow something up. I'll be back.
Oh no.
This is the first episode. You can't make a cannon already.
I mean,
no cannons. The last time didn't go so well.
Wait, I need that back. I need that back.
Take the egg.
No, give me that back. Give me that back.
No.
That's the Cam Minecraft season 1 egg. Give me that back.
Go.
Where are we going?
No. I hate this. I hate this already. I wasn't recording. They killed me while I was AFK.
I swear I don't have it.
It was I with the dragon egg.
See, he has it.
Listen. This egg. Biffle, you give me that egg back right now.
I don't know where I'm at. I'm by Cherry.
I don't know where Cherry is, dude. I'm very lost.
Wow, this is the greatest start ever.
This is the best. Where are you? So I can get egg back.
Come back to the camp counselor.
I don't know why you'd leave PvP on. I mean,
yeah,
that is a
terrible idea.
Well, because sometimes I want to be able to slap Biffle around when he's not being, you know.
Well, next time don't be AFK.
Yeah. I was helping new members with the server, and then all of a sudden, you're like,
Yeah, that's your first mistake, is helping people.
Well, I used to be the mayor. I feel responsible.
I fell in a hole.
You felt...
If you lose that, dude, that's literally the dragon egg from season 1 that we brought with us. Like, that's very valuable. We cannot replace it.
But Austin, we can keep it safe. We'll set up an area, you know?
No, I've seen you two try to keep things safe. It never works.
Here, you want me to throw it on the campfire?
Can you put your face on, please?
Oh, sorry. There you go. All right, listen, we gotta go, all right? We got to
think. Wait, what are you guys doing? Where are you guys gonna live? I wanna live near my bros.
Currently adventuring.
Yeah, we're gonna
imagine
be looking
adventuring.
For some pigs. You hang out here.
Wait, what? Are you guys ditching me?
No, are you ditching me right now?
Definitely.
Where are you going?
We gotta go do things.
You guys are literally running in the opposite directions of each other. I don't
know where he is.
Yeah, I don't.
Dude, I got lost. Honestly, I just.
I see Cherry. Oh no, Amber's building another one of his houses. Oh no.
Maybe we should build our houses near spawn to start off with. You know.
Yeah. You guys want to build like right next to each other?
Oh yeah. I like that idea.
Yeah, I'm down.
We can meet up later. Me and Drome's got some exploring to do.
Do you hear him trying to kick me out? What is this?
No.
But yeah, if we build close by, that way, Andrew, we can keep you up all night when me and Austin do karate in the garage.
Yeah, we do karate.
No karate.
I already hit the world border. What is this, a map for ants?
That we have to be friends to start.
These are.
It's like Jerome doesn't listen to the intro, bro. It's like.
I'm at 260, 81, 154. Are you near?
I'm at negative 400 by 90.
No, you guys literally ran.
Running after that.
Yeah, he was gone.
I think I'm on my way.
I found like a mine chef, but it didn't really have anything in it, so I just wasted coal, and now I feel bad. No, I have 20 steaks, so I can give you some.
You monster! You took all the steak when we got here?
Wait, he does have all the steak. You're supposed to give us
Jerome!
I didn't mean to. I roasted myself on the fire, and the next thing I know, there was steak in my inventory, and then I was like, well, I guess
can't
it's,
right now.
Your steak is my property.
You got you there, bud. All right, I got some meat.
Why,
here.
You know,
don't worry about it.
When the fans were like, you guys should add Jerome to Camp Minecraft Season 2, I was like, no, because this is exactly.
What were you thinking? Guys, I found a mine shaft. I kept moving, and now I'm at negative 353 by 80. You guys got to come. This thing is, like, intense.
Listen, can I just say something? I'm digging a hole.
Yeah?
This is too dangerous. I'm almost dead.
Oh, yeah, no, it's bad.
I'm living in this hole until
real,
morning.
Quick question about Camp Minecraft Season 1.
Yeah?
Would you guys say it was intense?
Shut up. No, nope. I'm Jerome, you're banned. Nope, Jerome's banned. Guys, we tried.
It's a hard cut.
So this season of camp's already pretty toxic. It's nighttime. I don't have a base set up yet, and I would like to be left alone and have to wait out tonight. But while I'm here, I want to talk to you guys about Camp Minecraft Season 2. Hi. As you can see, Camp Minecraft Season 2 is here. We have new members, we have new friends, and we have a whole bunch of cool new items and stuff to craft. I hope you guys are excited. I freaking am. I need ideas. What kind of house should I build? What kind of things I do? Leave comments down below. Tell me what you want to see. I have some ideas, but I want to see if you guys and I have the same ideas. Henry, save me. Save me, father. Save me. Where's my steak? Did some zombie pick it up and run off with it? Because this is toxic. Where is my steak? What? Hello? Alex, behind you!
I'm ready. Oh gosh.
Oh my god.
I saved your life,
that
dude.
That was a close one. Oh my goodness. Boys, I came back to spawn here because I found something and I'm not too sure exactly what it is. I've never seen something like this and I need a team to come out and just check it out with me.
All right, I'm down.
It's a bit
boys,
weird exactly what it is.
Before we go.
Wait, what? I'm ready. I came prepared.
Okay, Gold, you want to come check out this?
Okay. I acknowledge Gold.
We found.
You acknowledge me?
Yeah, I acknowledge him.
We're getting sniped by a left-handed skeleton over here. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No! Oh, I'm on two hearts. Okay, everything's fine. Everything's fine. The sun's coming up. Let's just wait for the sun to come up, and then we'll head out on our expedition.
Going on, or
let's head out. I think it's this direction that I found it, like a little bit north, and
I can't wait for Henry to be lost.
Definitely a weird thing. Gold, you might like it actually, because I'm pretty sure there's a gold block there as well. So.
Wait, so why were you guys falling from the sky? What the heck happened there?
Yeah, we were in a rocket. We took off because our last world got like meteorite kind of fell on it and destroyed the whole place. So we tried to, we took off and
found it. Really,
it was a biffle construction and it did not work well.
Okay, Henry. Hi.
Oh, I see gold. All right, listen, I see it's Henry's fault.
I see you guys. This is the tree in the way. Alex, hey.
Wait, what the heck is that?
Oh, there's a lava pit.
Yeah,
wait, what the heck is that? It's a floating island.
Oh, wait, no, not the floating island. That's not what I'm talking about.
Oh!
Is this a biffle contraption?
He's getting it, dude! He's getting it!
It might be. He's already here. Anyway, yeah, this is what I found. There was a chest and it had some, like, gold items in it.
Gold?
Wow, no, it's empty. It sure is just kind of empty, huh? Yeah, wow.
Wait. Gold?
Here we go. Gold, down here. Gold. Down here.
Hi.
There's a gold block underneath it. I'm going to take all these magma blocks. Thank you.
Oh, my dearly beloved.
Oh, my goodness.
It's so shiny and
gold. Can you even mine it yet, Gold?
Not yet.
Here, I'll just break it with this stone pick, dude.
Yeah, here, I'll break it with stone pick. I got you.
No.
I got you.
No, Henry.
It'll drop, right? Right?
I'm not sure.
I don't know.
I think it'll drop. I think we're fine.
Okay.
I'm gonna head this way. Hey, gold. Hey.
Gold.
Here's a gold. I'm breaking three.
You broke a gold block in front of gold.
That was my child.
Gold. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, gold.
Yeah, it must be one of the new things added in the snapshots because I never seen something like that before.
How do we get home?
Somewhere south. Good luck, boys.
So I think that this area is a nice open area where I can live. The camp counselor's over there. Golden Karan's monstrosity's right there. It's convenient, you know. I'll be able to build to people, etc., etc. So what I need to do is get some actual freaking resources because I don't have many. I need some coal, but I also need walls because it is very dangerous. Where was my mine? I started a little mine, and now I can't find it. Here it is. Okay. So I'm gonna get some materials, I'm gonna get some coal, and then we're gonna try to build this bad boy up. I'm back from the mine shafts, and look at this. I've been making smooth stone. Oh, wait, do I wanna make smooth stone? Or do I wanna make stone brick? Yeah. Sorry, I wasted some coal. It's okay, though, it's okay. I just need, like, a nice little safe house. Who built this, by the way? I did not build this, but good enough. This. This is the first room of the amazing House of Sigils. Oh gosh, it really needs work, doesn't it? I'm gonna build this bad boy up like so, and then I'll finally be safe, I think. Or safer, you know? Safer with friends. Whee!
Hello!
Hey, whoa, can I help you, gentlemen?
You got any food? I give a bone.
Yeah, Andy, we came to get some food.
What? No, just stay away from my food, dude.
Oh, thank you. Can I use this furnace right here?
No, I'm busy. Yo, can you not bring the World War 7 to my house?
I believe you use a flame sword.
Yeah, there we go. Use the flame sword.
Wait, you guys have flame swords?
By the way, we're here to repossession your house under, now
what was
owned...
What was it called again?
It was,
We're out of business. I'm going to be honest with you.
Biffle and Jerry and what? Sons...
Am I the son?
Incorp.
And
Sons Incorp. Yeah, that's
Am I the son? I don't like this.
No, we own your property now. You're going to have to leave, sir.
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, we
are. No,
you need to leave, sir.
That's what I think.
No. Okay, I'll tell you what, Andrew, come over this way. I'm going to show you where me and Austin built our headquarters.
Wait, you guys built a headquarters? Wait, why do I?
You can take it up with corporate.
Show them the cool thing. Show them
why do you guys always do stuff without me? I don't understand.
No, Andrew, ready? So over this way is where we have the headquarters. So I'll show you Biffle and Sons, or Biffle and Jerry and Sons Incorporated headquarters.
Why is there no sigils in the name? What the heck, bros?
It's right around here.
Okay, really? I don't know what I expected. I don't know what I expected.
Well, you really thought we built a headquarters this quickly?
I don't know what I thought. I mean, you apparently have some sort of fire sword. What the heck is that?
Yeah. So we battled Henry for it and he lost. Let's just say that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
You see it? Here, come check it out. I want you to use it because it lights things on fire.
Oh, that's kind of sick. Oh, that's so sick.
Here, come here.
Yeah. Show me this. We stole it.
It was really good.
We took it from Henry.
Sorry. We repossessed it. That's what Biffle and Jerry and Sons and Core is.
Dude.
I don't know if it works. Yeah, it's pretty sick.
That's so sick. Wait, you guys got spare iron or what's going on here?
I do have some spare iron. I put some to cook in your base, actually.
Oh, if you okay.
Want to just go in.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely, quickly. Absolutely.
You know, just a nice little base you got.
What the? No way. No way.
Yes!
No way.
It works! He blew!
Take his iron! Take his stuff!
Take his bed! Take his bed! Take his bed! Take his bed! Take his bed!
Take his bed!
Are you kidding me?
Let's go!
Let's go!
Are you kidding me right now?
Go!
No! Get back here! Get back here! You two rapscallions!
Go!
Get! Stop screaming like howler monkeys! Give me my stuff! Give me my stuff right now! If you blew up the dragon egg, so
yeah, peace.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, sorry. Can't get us. Yeah.
Where's the dragon egg?
Cuba by now.
I think it's in Cuba. Yeah.
No, listen, Biffle's barely Cuban. Biffle, get back here. Biffle!
Alright.
Biffle! Biffle!
Minecraft season one!
It's season two, idiot.
Season two, episode one!
Well, my house, I literally don't know why I thought it was a good idea to put Drum and Biffle together on a server. What was I thinking? I just gotta start all the work all over again. So one of the things I want to show you guys is how we have custom stuff on Camp Minecraft. So we talked about the custom crafter. Check this out. I want to make a fiery sword like they have. Boom. Look at that. I put in the recipe, and now I have a magma sword. Now, there's all kinds of swords and boots and helmets and other things that we can make during the season. I'll be showing off as we go. Some are more expensive than others. Some are more powerful than others. That's how that works. We'll delve into it more. But now I've got a magma sword. It has a chance to burn somebody. Come here, Crane. I just want to... Oh! Oops. I finally financially recovered from this. All right, so this is my starter hut. It's got a bed. It's got my stuff. We still have the dragon egg. We didn't lose it. Season one. We're going to make a hall of monuments for this season and any future season where we'll store every egg from Camp Minecraft because that's important. I think I'm joining the business with Jerome and Biffle, so that should be fun. What should we do in our business? I don't know. Leave ideas down below. That's my Camp Minecraft season one. We're back, boys, with new members, new memes, new world, everything. It's going to be great. I hope you guys are excited. I'm thrilled that it's back. If you guys enjoyed this episode, do me a favor, hit that like button. Also, stick around, watch another video on the channel. If you enjoyed this one, you'll probably enjoy the rest because they're similar. Stay tuned. I'll see you guys in the next one.